Cartier's Russia. As an admirer of Russian techniques, the jewelry maker studies them. He imports the rare art of ecliptic by which one sculpts gemstones, an unrivaled craft preciously kept alive by the maison.